contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 390 pounds. He is the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
On May 11th of this year, Mark Henry returned from a shattered kneecap and made a major statement, destroying The Undertaker, who was vulnerable at the time, costing him the world championship, forcing his soul to leave the arena. John, will Mark Henry pay for those sins tonight?
Mark Henry said he's going to make an impact, and there's not a damn thing you can do about it. This is his jungle. Michael, there are 6 billion people on this planet. That man right there, Mark Henry, is the strongest.
What an opportunity tonight for Mark Henry. If he could take out The Undertaker yet again, he would cement himself in the annals of WWE history.
You live your life to be up with two outs. Ninth inning, Roger Clemens throwing heat. You either play the mighty Casey or you either play the hero. Mark Henry has a chance tonight to be the hero.
For months, Mark Henry claims there has been no competition.
There hasn't been. Michael, look at it. You've been here. I've been here. There has been no competition.
That no one wants to meet him in the ring. Mark Henry at Unforgiven tonight, your wait is over.
I can promise you that. You let me run this.
About to walk into Memphis, Michael. Hell manifests itself among us. Get ready for this place to bust loose. Here we go.
Thank you.
absolutely awe-inspiring, yet at the same time, bone-chilling, visibly. Mark Henry does not look intimidated, but John, you have been in the ring during legendary Undertaker entrances. What does it do to you? What does it feel like inside to experience that?
I stood in the ring, Michael, opposite of the Undertaker, and I too didn't look intimidated. Let me tell you something, Mark Henry is shaking. I don't care if he's the world's strongest man. I don't care if he thinks he can win. But there is nothing in the world like watching the dead man walk down that aisle and stand across from you and knowing you're about to walk into hell with him.
The 400-pound world's strongest man is looking into the eyes of the Undertaker. The man who 4 months ago Mark Henry preyed on when he was vulnerable. Not only destroying the man, John, but costing the championship. And we watched the soul of the Undertaker leave the arena that night at the hands of that man, Mark Henry.
Mark Henry didn't just prey on him. I don't care if the Undertaker was vulnerable. Mark Henry made a statement. He said he's gonna make an impact and no one could do a damn thing about it. We're about to find out if somebody can.
The Undertaker is back. The future Hall of Famer is ready, but John, I have to ask you the question, when will it catch up to The Undertaker? When will The Undertaker finally meet his match?
If he were human, it would have caught up with him already. This right here, Michael, The Undertaker, is hell manifest walking among us. Every fight makes him tougher. Every fire forges him harder. This is not normal, Michael. This is The Undertaker, and it's his yard.
When is the last time you saw Mark Henry take a step back from a competitor?
Never.
An Undertaker unloading with a right hand. The mind games are over. The psychological warfare is over. The matchup's underway. The Undertaker is back. And we've talked about it, John, perhaps the best pure striker in the history of sports entertainment,
perhaps.
The Undertaker.
I'd like you to name anybody who's even remotely close, Michael.
Let's talk strategy first for the world's strongest man. What does Mark Henry have to do to combat the emotion of the returning Undertaker?
Weather the storm. You better hope you can take the onslaught from the Undertaker.
Oh!
That's what you're about to do.
And there's the power of the world's strongest man, who has manhandled opponents over the past 4 months. Oh! Big boot by The Undertaker. The Undertaker goes 6'11", 305 pounds. Mark Henry, the 400-pounder. An Undertaker with a headbutt driving the mammoth Henry to the mat.
We're gonna see some impact tonight, Michael. Put the women and children up. This is gonna be fun to watch.
On his return, John, what does The Undertaker have to do to take out Mark Henry?
Undertaker simply has to be The Undertaker. He has to throw bones like he always does, and he's just gotta keep coming. Undertaker loves a fight. He wears his scars like badges of honor.
The Undertaker with great strategy early on. You see how he's working on the left shoulder, the left arm of Mark Henry. You take the arm away from Mark Henry, you take away Mark Henry's entire game, the power game.
Oh! We have an interesting dichotomy here, Michael.
Undertaker was going for old school, Mark Henry countered.
The Undertaker is no mortal man, Mark Henry's no normal man. We're gonna have a clash of titans tonight. Listen to the respect here in Memphis. People are just sitting here watching.
Mark Henry could make a major statement tonight. This could be the match of Mark Henry's career.
It's gonna be the match of Mark Henry's career either way. Mark Henry put out The Undertaker. He has a chance to do it again. Something that's never been done.
Mark Henry, oh, look at The Undertaker in trouble. Mark Henry does not go to the top of the ropes often, using that huge head as a weapon. Undertaker in trouble, look at this.
Right,
when is the last time you saw Mark Henry do deliver a superplex.
Mark Henry just launched The Undertaker three quarters away across the ring.
Imagine all the weight crashing down off that top rope. That's over 700 pounds.
I don't know where the hell The Undertaker was in Death Valley, but he may be getting sitting back there by the world's strongest man. Look at this. He launches it. Launched it across the ring.
And for Mark Henry, ever since he returned from that serious knee injury where he blew out his kneecap, he has been waiting for this night. For the night that could be his defining moment against the legendary Undertaker. But the Phenom turning the tables. Look at Undertaker unloading.
Mark Henry does not want to get in a fist fight with The Undertaker. He wants the power. That is what Mark Henry needs to do. The guy's a man mountain. He's got to stay with his strengths.
You talked about it earlier. It's no moniker, John. He is indeed the world's strongest man. He's won world's strongest man contests the world over. There's no one stronger than Mark Henry.
It's not a gimmick, Michael. It's not a bumper sticker. Mark Henry is the world's strongest.
And Mark Henry, did he show fear in his eyes for the first time tonight? Undertaker clearing the ring of the big man.
You think you can prepare for The Undertaker until you actually get in the ring in the, with The Undertaker. There's nothing like it, Michael.
The Undertaker. Undertaker in total control.
This is where Mark Henry does not want to be.
No, not at all. Because Undertaker, you got to believe, as he's attacking Mark Henry, what's going through his mind is all the things that Mark Henry has been saying about The Undertaker over the past 4 months. All the men that Mark Henry has destroyed. All the name of that man, the Phenom, The Undertaker. And Undertaker breaking the 10 count as he continues the assault on the world's strongest man. John, what do you think's going through the mind of Mark Henry? I mean, he legitimately thought that Undertaker was never coming back. That Undertaker had destroyed him. That he had destroyed Undertaker once and for all.
Mark Henry's got to be thinking, what in the hell have I opened?
Oh! And Mark Henry took advantage. Is that a low blow? I believe it may have been, as the referee had been chased away.
Charles Robinson had his back turned. Mark Henry is pulling out every stop there is.
Well, he has to. The Undertaker has it all. Oh! And the lower back driven into the apron. Mark Henry would love to weaken the kidney area of Mark Henry.
Look at this. This is the exact way that Mark Henry destroyed The Undertaker before.
Yeah, the night of May 11th, when Mark Henry took The Undertaker out.
When we saw what we thought we would never see, and that is The Undertaker get destroyed and carried out of the arena.
The point I was making earlier, here's the cover by Mark Henry. And Undertaker kicks out. Mark Henry works on the lower back. It sets up Undertaker for that bear hug. And there's a 400-pound splash. Mark Henry, he may put The Undertaker out, but no. At two, Undertaker managed to roll the shoulder
up. And these people here, these fans here in Memphis are in shock, Michael. They're sitting here watching the Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, dismantle The Undertaker again.
Again a splash, 400 pounds. Again a cover. And Undertaker kicked out.
I don't believe anyone expected to see this.
What Mark Henry did, John, is he weathered the early emotional storm from Undertaker. Undertaker came out here. He had the advantage psychologically. He was in the matchup early. Mark Henry weathered it, and now he's in control. A third time is not a charm as Undertaker rolls out of the way, and suddenly the turning point of the matchup may be upon us. Undertaker has got to take advantage. Mark Henry with a right.
A huge right hand.
But do you want to exchange blows with the Phenom? Is it wise strategy?
Absolutely not. That is the Phenom's biggest strength, is throwing soup bones. That's not what Mark Henry wants to do.
Undertaker's got the big man reeling. Oh! Undertaker, did he catch him? No, Mark Henry, what a counter! In its strength.
The Undertaker just ran into a brick wall.
It is so hard to defend power. It is so hard to defend strength.
You can't coach power, you can't coach strength. What Mark Henry has is given to him by God, and he is using it quite well.
Instead of jaw jacking, he might want to go after the Undertaker here, who is prone.
I agree with you, Michael.
Mark Henry.
Seen the Undertaker down before. Mark, you got a chance to finish him off. Finish him off, man!
A blatant chokehold in front of the referee, but he broke it before five.
15 years, Michael. Look at the strength.
That's just brute strength. Mark Henry literally lifted a 300-pound man off his feet. Near dead weight. And another splash. A third time that 400 pounds has crashed down on The Undertaker. And how quickly the confidence is returned to the world's strongest man.
Mark Henry's.
Uh-oh. Undertaker, a second life. Look at the look in the eyes of the Phenom. And here comes the Undertaker, unloading with the rights.
Straight right hand to the jaw of Mark Henry.
Undertaker, a 300-pound freight train.
We're watching while the Undertaker was defeated for a decade and a half at WrestleMania.
15-0 at WrestleMania. Won the world title there this year. And Undertaker going back in time. A bit of old school. Thunderous.
Undertaker hit Seth. It's ball game.
Undertaker measuring Mark Henry. Mark Henry in trouble. Undertaker.
He's going to pick up a 400-pound.
He did it.
You're beginning me.
There is.
Oh, my God.
There is only one Undertaker.
The dead man.
A 400-pound choke slam. Here's the cover. Oh, and a Mark Henry kicked out. I think the Undertaker was even taken aback.
You can't count out the world's strongest man, Michael. The problem is the Phenom is waiting on him.
Oh, no. There is
God,
no way.
Are you kidding me? There is no way.
Going for the last ride. Mark Henry battled out. Mark Henry trying to use that size to his advantage, but he can't as he runs into the big boot. Oh, and this is what we were worried about. The bear hug.
This is what Mark Henry put out Kane with.
He's put out countless men with the bear hug. Those tree limb-like arms wrapped around the waist of the Undertaker. And look at the Undertaker desperately trying to fight out.
The longer this goes, Michael, the more it favors the Undertaker.
Mark Henry unloading.
Mark Henry pulling out all stops.
Up to the second rope again. Oh, my. Look out. Look out. Oh, the last ride.
You've got to be kidding me.
The cover. It's over. Undertaker returns with a vengeance.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
The Undertaker got his revenge.
I told you, Michael, hell was about to walk into Memphis Coliseum, and it did. Hell has been manifest on two legs in The Undertaker. You ask how long can he do it? Every time he steps in the ring, he gets stronger. Every fire he walks through forges him as a greater warrior. This man is ageless, Michael. The Undertaker has no limits.
This is what The Undertaker's all about. Speed, power, strength. That's 400 pounds Undertaker lifted in the air.
Look at this. Look at the strength of The Undertaker.
The last ride to a 400-pound man. Watch this. Absolutely amazing. Surreal. It's what defines The Undertaker.
The problem we have now, Michael, is The Undertaker is back. He wanted Mark Henry. He got Mark Henry. What in the world does The Undertaker want next? Because whatever he wants, he's going to get it.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't be afraid. Be terrified. The dead man cometh. The Undertaker has risen. There was no forgiveness from The Undertaker